Have you ever pondered over the impact of radiation on starch degradation? It's a question that might seem a bit obscure at first, but it's at the heart of a groundbreaking research project. This fascinating journey began in a collaborative effort between the National Center for Radiation Research and Technology in Cairo, Egypt, and the Institute of Applied Radiation Chemistry in Lodz, Poland. These teams sought to understand the mysteries of molecular weight changes in starch when subjected to cobalt-60 gamma rays and electron beam irradiation. Like any great scientific endeavor, the path to discovery was not a straight one. Challenges arose in the experimental setup, particularly in the preparation of cornstarch solutions. The teams needed to find a method that was precise, repeatable, and could accurately reflect the changes induced by radiation. The answer came in the form of a thermostated viscometer, a rheometer, and a multi-angle static laser light scattering device. These cutting-edge tools provided the teams with the ability to delve deep into the mechanisms of starch degradation, observing changes in molecular weight and radius of gyration in real time. While the tools were impressive, it was the team's innovative approach to testing that truly set this research apart. They decided to go beyond the standard laboratory conditions and explore the effects of different radiation doses and gas atmospheres. They subjected the starch to oxygen and argon environments, adding another layer of complexity to the study. As the experiments progressed, it became clear that the degradation process was influenced not just by the type of radiation, but also by the state of the starch, whether solid or liquid. A stark difference in the degradation pattern emerged, leading to remarkable revelations about the nature of this natural polymer. But the story doesn't end there. The implications of this research extend far beyond the laboratory. The findings have the potential to revolutionize industrial starch processing and the production of various valuable products. In conclusion, this fascinating journey into the world of starch degradation under radiation has revealed the intricate processes at play and the potential for future innovations. Through meticulous preparation, innovative testing, and the application of advanced tools, we've gained a comprehensive understanding of a topic that was once shrouded in mystery. This is the beauty of science, the relentless pursuit of knowledge, and the joy of discovery.